In the tables that follow, a new top is defined as more than 1 point better than a previous top. A pair is within 1 point either way of the horse's previous top. An off race has more than one, but no more than 4 points worse, and X is worse than that. In the Breeders' Cup races run in California recently, some strong patterns have emerged. In grass races, it didn't make much of a difference whether a horse was locally based or shipping in. Either way, over 40% paired or better their tops. But in the dirt races, it was a different story. First of all, the dirt horses were less likely to run their race in general. Every year, you hear how great they're all training, and very few really fire. But locally based ones were more likely to do so than shippers, and it's actually worse than it looks. We only have where they last raced, not where the horses are stabled. So some horses were counted as shipping in because they last ran in the East, even though they were stabled in California. The studies also don't differentiate the shippers by when they arrived. The longer a horse has been in California, the better its chance of running its race. For those that are really are shipping, it may also matter where they are coming from. It's worth watching to see whether Kentucky shippers are running better than New York shippers, etc. But it's our working assumption that dirt horses shipping east to west are less likely to fire unless they've been in Santa Anita long enough to work a couple of times. One group that is very likely to run their races is the Euros again. They have run their tops or new tops more than half the time. California drug testing is the toughest in the country, so it's important to note which barns are firing and which are not. Also, our analysis is based on the rail being okay, which has not always been the case, as on the turf at Churchill last year and the dirt at Del Mar the year before, or, in fact, at Santa Anita itself one day last week. So keep an eye on it. Finally, as we say every year, the Breeders' Cup comes at the end of a long season. If it looks like a horse might be tailing off, it probably is. Santa Anita has been kept deep and slow for safety reasons. It's very likely that that will be true this weekend, since the last thing the industry needs is a breakdown on international television. This will make it more likely that some runners won't fire, especially shippers, or those that might be tailing off or coming off a top.